Right now, the Clark County School District Police need your help finding the people responsible for painting a swastika on a high school. A Cheyenne High School spokesperson tells us that it happened over the long President's Day weekend. The swastika was painted over before students returned to class this morning.